Boys and girls, welcome back. This is the Tone King here, coming at you live from the Jet City booth, NAMM 2010. We're going to get started with one of those. I have Mike Saldano here, Mr. Mike Saldano. Mike, can we get one of those?
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
We have Jetty Betty. Can we get one of those? All right. So we're over here at the Jet City booth, Jet City / Saldano. We're showing both, right?
Yes, we're showing both.
Okay. So we have some Saldano stuff. We have a lot of Jet City stuff. The big hit here today is the Jet City. Mike Saldano is a part owner in that, and he is going to tell you all about this amp that I'm going to jam on right now. But before we get to that, Jetty Betty, tell me something about this amp.
About this amp?
Yeah.
It's pretty. It's smooth and it has nice corners and it has a lot of buttons on it.
I think I like that.
I like it too.
All right. Good. Well, let's do this. I'm going to pass you the mic.
Okay.
And then you're going to pass that to Mr. Saldano. You ready?
Okay,
all right.
Here we go. Okay. Hello. Hi, Louis. Hi, Jetty Betty.
Hey.
So, we're rocking out here. This is the JCA20. Oh, a little more volume. We got volume right here. How's that?
Can we get some of this?
Yeah, let's get some bass in there. Let's do this too.
There we go.
Yeah. Headbang. Yeah, there we go.
Now that's the Tone King lick.
That is a great lick. I like that.
You like that?
We like it. We like it. Don't we? We like it?
So tell me about the amp.
Okay, the amp. This is the JCA 20H. It's 20 watts of class AB power. I designed it. It has EL84 power tubes, too. Has 12AX7 preamp tubes. It's the most stripped down, straight ahead rock and roll amplifier you can get with 20 watts. And as you can hear, it sounds like a big giant amp. And we're playing it through our 212 cabinet here. It's loaded with Eminence drivers. It's, let the sound.